fell in love.
The strokes made everything hard, but I mean, you cope, don't you?
My brain still works. It just doesn't connect to my mouth anymore.
We do have hope that he may walk again. But
you cannot imagine what it's like not being able to communicate.
It's hard for the kids to see their dad like this, you know? I mean, he's there, but...
If I could just talk, I'd tell Jen and the kids I'm sorry.
I know, love, I know.
And I'll tell anyone who listen, don't smoke.